Can't get a shot as he's rubbed out nicely by Wood. Puck cleared back, and we got another fight. Berube and Alan Wood.
It's number 11, I think, is Brandy Wood is right. And, of course, Craig Berube is such a strong individual and a very good fighter and is just really pounding away on Randy Wood. Randy Wood took about three shots to the head, and then finally, as he was going down, he had Berube's sweater and flipped him over to go to the ice, which calls for the linesman to jump in there. But if you were looking for a clear-cut victory, you would have to go to Craig Berube.